I'm Josh, and welcome back to Skyrim. I'll be honest, it's been a little while since I've last recorded, and I've been selling a few things right now. Let's just go back to my one-handed equipment. Yeah.
Much to ask.
Well, it's sort of. But anyway, I've currently got a fan with me. Like, this here standing fan. That was a bit of a double take for someone, I guess. But yeah. Currently, I'm just a bit warm still. It's a hot day, and I've been jogging. Yay, me. So, I'm just going to keep company of this fan, at least for a little while. So, what are we going to do today? I think we're going to be talking to a few people. We're going to be checking out Red Eagle's sword, and we are... Well, first off, we're probably going to... Well, not first off, but we're probably going to, at some point, return Rogi's ancestral shoe to Rogi Knotbeard. We're also at some point going to do the Forsworn conspiracy, but only near the end of working with my come on Josh, you can talk. Near the end of completing my vampire lord perk thing. Yeah, that's good. I'm also going to need to find Red Eagle's sword and kill the leader of Red Eagle Redoubt. That's going to be fun. There's also this other thing. Find Derkeethus. That's what I wanted to do first of all. The heck? Oh, it's find Derkeethus because no one knows where he is. Alright. I think he's near here somewhere. Near Darkwater Crossing. Let's do that. Let's head to Darkwater Crossing first of all. Because I've got one or two things to do here anyway. Talk to Annika Cragjumper and this Werner fellow. Yeah, I think so. I keep forgetting, oh yeah, not the mic, because I'm currently using a different mic. I'm using an inferior mic, because convenience. Also, this is not okay. I mean, I'm better off as a vampire in the dark, but I can't really see because it's very bright out, as you might be able to check. Oh god, there's a... No, wait. What's the hotkey for soul trap again? It's been a while. Oh god. Yeah, I know. Hello, friend. Hello, citizen. Okay, do I have anything in the Black Star? I don't. Yay, pray.
You're mine.
Hardly. Oh, great. When will the fun ever stop? Two of them? What? Two dragons? That's... Okay. Oh, I've yet to drop Hebromak. Hebnorak. Interesting. Not Hebronak, no. Wise file... no point here. I could use the poison, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna use the poison. 3-1 odds I'm gonna miss. Nevertheless... where's my berserking? Yeah, I'm gonna go all out on this. Powers berserk. God, of course I would miss. That was not a miss. Heaven and hell, does this account for real-time time in ordering dragon attacks? Yeah, that's one down. The other one, over there. There we are. Heaven and hell. No. Nope, not today. Animist. Question is Annika Cragjumper and her friends dead? Is anyone in there dead? Yeah, fall to him, dragon. Oh, you're over there. I suppose now is the time to check. Yeah, the corpse resisted dragon rend. Not gonna cry about that. Ooh, a Daedric bow. Don't mind if I do. Those are always worth a metric. Well, not metric. But, you know, a ton of money. Okay, that's one dude. A kid. The Dunmer's probably not named Werner. Just guessing. It's a bit racist, but I'm just guessing. Where's the other one? Well, the vampire's dead, at least. Where's literally everyone else? Oh, there we are. Oh, they're both skeletonized already. Yay. Oh. Again, if someone happens to have died in town, magic. Alteration detect dead. Crap. Tormir. Nope, not today. I'm sorry. Skyrim. Yep. Seven two.
When will you fools learn?
Gotcha. Okay, that's one dragon, right? Right? But it is dark, so I'm probably gonna need my night sight. Vampire sight. That's two dragons. Christ. Not today. I do not want these. Please. I'm not even wearing my archery equipment. Traveler's dead. Anyone else dead? What is with these people trying to play hero? I mean, it's a fun job, hero. But it's a very dangerous one. Okay, this dragon is probably backing off, and if he isn't, I'm gonna save first. Yeah. Gotcha. And now you can't shout no more. I hope.
You won't get away.
Tormir, you are a hero. You got yourself killed previously. I'll not let that happen to you again. Do note that I am not berserking nor using... Tormir, you dumb woman. Yeah, she's dead. What just be? I need to heal her now. Nope, healing hands. Should do. Where are you?
What's your trouble? That Argonian telling tales again?
You need to not die. That was quite the fight. I'm gonna babysit her until she's no longer glowing purple. Is everyone else still alive?
We keep hearing
no longer glowing purple.
Azura's wisdom.
Go burn. Go burn. Good. Yeah, I'm gonna make it morning now so I can actually see, and then I'm gonna use detect a dead. Magic alteration, detect the dead. Oh, someone else. Great. So it was all for naught. Who is this?
Divine's blessing. May the
a goat. Quake as you pass. Well, thank Christ. So this was not all for naught. That's very good to see. Oh, and there's the other dragon. Yay! Divine's bless me. May the grind I walk quick as I pass. Indeed. Hoo-hoo-hoo. I actually got everyone out alive. With two dragons. Yeah, I'm a Dovahkiin.
You are that the college, right? Here things fall down.
Indeed. Right, so after some of this random stuff with the vampire thing.
What's your trouble? That Argonian and telling tales again?
Is that another one? That's a third dragon. Okay, let's just get the quests over with finally. Till Annika the Bandit is dead and live the satchel to burn her. I think they're husband and wife as well. Oh crap, really? Fine, unlock. Heaven save me. Oh god. Really? Annika, please, could you at least give me back... Give me your house key or something next time. Lower? Lower. Further? Higher? Ah! Intellect. Alright. Yeah. Okay.
There's a tree that grows right up through a cave northeast of here.
So when you get out and into a third person, you start muffling the sound.
If you're heading to Kynesgrove, stick to the road. Some pretty dangerous caves between here and there.
So yeah, Winter War, free of bandits. It was a ship.
You remind me of myself a few years ago. Let me show you a little bit about wearing light armor.
I need to go to Grelka in Riften.
Whenever I was scouting.
I need to go to Grelka in Riften.
I've got the itch to travel again. If you're leaving town, I wouldn't mind coming with for a while.
No, I don't want that, thank you.
Good day.
Good day. So yeah, I should go to Riften as well, after talking to Werner. Vernier. I also got the urge to start a whole bunch of new playthroughs, but the fact is I did got one or two duties to do. So I'm probably going to just focus on this playthrough and the Medieval Two Civil War one. If I'm ever going to do, if I'm ever going to do Kerbal Space Program or something like that, I'm probably going to do that just with mods. Simple.
I keep hearing stories about Morrowind. Sounds like
Annika
a wretched place.
It's a shame our daughter couldn't make the journey herself, but at least she still thinks of us.
Hmm.
If you wouldn't mind bringing this back to her for us,
I'd
appreciate it.
Sure. Silgia. Silgia. Return to Silgia. Who? Who's that? Someone in Shorestone. Okay, I can go to Shorestone and then to Riften, I guess. And then we can go destroy Red Eagle stuff as a vampire. Then I want to do the thing in Markarth. No one escapes it in the mine. And then finally, I want to... how's my weight? Not that great. Robbie, Kynesgrove. Sure, why not? Might as well hand in a few... Whoa, no. Because I was here for Derkeethus. I might actually want to just leave some of these quests for later. Because there's still the matter of a few things I want to pick up in Solstheim. I might probably want to do that next time. Right now, we're going to look for Derkeethus. He went swimming up the river, apparently, or down the river, I don't recall. But they said something along those lines. So I suppose I should follow the river. Hmm. Now that looks promising, that cave. I think it was Snapleg Cave. Though probably not, shouldn't be the... Interesting. Is he going downriver, or was he going downriver or upriver? I don't know. We gotta find Derkeethus somehow, somewhere. And if it takes too long, well, so be it. What is this? A dare. Apparel, one-handed. Just keep it nice and simple. Seven. Two. Come and bring it on, then. Bring it on. Now you hit me, I hit you. You hit the ground. Great. It's gonna be one of these, right? How do we get up there? Oh, is it through the falls? Nah, it can't be. Maybe it is. It might be. And blinded and seeing textures. No, this is not where you're supposed to go. Alright, let's get back up there. Whirlwind sprint. Whirlwind sprint.
Good.
Yeah. And that works. Oh yeah, don't loose the button. Always hold it if you want to do the final shot. I keep forgetting that somehow. Right. We're back in business. We're back in back into the flow of things after like a week of not recording and a lot less. It wasn't actually because I was also doing Medieval 2 Total War. That was some of it, but the main reason was just because I was just actually busy doing work. Not work. I'm still unemployed because I'm still trouble. But, I've been getting some stuff done, thank the Christ God. So, Darkwater Pass. Yeah, this is probably where Derkeethus is. Right, so, to vampire or not to vampire? On the one hand, I want to do vampire stuff because that'll increase my perk rate. On the other, I don't know if Derkeethus is going to freak out. I suppose the right option is to save and then go vampire. Magic powers. I want vampire side on my hotbar and berserker rage. And Falmer. So I have my... Yep, telekinesis. I love doing that. Gotcha. So how's my perks doing? I got no perks available. I need 1, 2, 3, 4 more perks before I'm completely finished. That could be done. Perhaps I was better off just not... Yeah, okay. I was in the water. In a seeming permanent state of stunnedness. Which I like. For the obvious reasons. Yoink. This place is relatively big. Can I fly above the water? Yes, I can. Ain't that nice. What the hell happened there? Now that's worth investigating. Oh wait, what's... Darn it, vampire sights, come on. Let's see, what do you see? I don't see anything. No, I really can't. Weird. I ended up a bit high over there, I don't know what happened there, but... It's weird. Whatever. Have a look. Okay. I think I'm stuck in something. Yes, I am stuck in something. I'm outside the texture wall. Oopsie. I think I need to transform back now. Ladies and gentlemen, you did not future-proof your stuff. Still, vampire Lord is cool enough for... Oh, instantly. So that switches instantly. Oh, did I just double back like a chump? I think I did. I think I doubled back like a chump. So this has got to be the way out, right? Yes, it is. Chalice. Oh, great. There we go. Thankfully, I'm poison immune in both forms. I think. Oops, nope. Come on, telekinesis. A vampire sight, first of all. And then detect all, and then... Grip. Vampire grip. Yeah. I need to aim a bit higher when it comes to stuff like Charis. There we go. Bit of a radar. But the thing is, it doesn't distinguish between living or dead. Oh, that has got to be Derkeethus, so I'm not sure how that's gonna fly with him. The Falmer? Gonna grab them and drain their life. Same with the silly Charis. Out of mana. Did he just aggro on me? Yes, he did aggro on me. Great. So I need to not do that. Well, good to know, I suppose. No, I am definitely not a vampire. Revert form. Now, first thing I'm going to do is... Well, first thing I'm going to do is stealth up, and then I'm going to talk to him. Character menu is available, you lying piece of... Okay. Penumbral helmet. Illusion magic. Illusion magic? Because God knows. No, 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 I don't exist. I'm not here. Invisibility doesn't even work on these guys. But it might have some perfunctory coding. Oh yeah, it does work on the chalice, of course. Derp. He did aggro on me, so I'm going to check whether or not he's actually still angry with me. So where's the exit here? Okay, activate lever.
Time for you to die.
I hope he's not talking to me, because if he is talking to me, are you talking to me? Gods. I might be able to calm him, but I'm not sure. I think Penumbral is the wrong one, actually. Penumbral, yeah, that will... Unlock Gate Expert. I'm sure he's got something on him, so... There we go. Now.
Where are you?
He's aggroed on something, but not on me. But I found the guy, so that's good. Oh, hello, Falmer. Goodbye.
Is someone there?
Yes, there's quite a few things here, actually. Right, now, are you willing to talk, or are you still...
You have questions?
Thank God. Who the heck are you?
Derkeethus from Darkwater Crossing.
Derkeethus.
Should have
Whoa,
been better
cool.
than to swim all the way to the falls.
Yeah.
Please, get me out of here.
Yes. Let's do just that. Peril, one-handed. So much for leveling up my vampire enus, but I suppose it worked for some to some degree. Vampire Sight. Got to be kidding me. Powers, Vampire Sight. Yeah. Oh, Berserker Rage gets unflagged? As you become a vampire? That's... makes a degree of sense, I suppose. Where are you? Exit. An exit must be... Oh, don't worry, I got this. That's weird. Ooh. You got some ears on you, Falmer. You got some ears on you.
It is.
Don't nag, Derkeethus. I'm saving you. So you have no... What is this way? Oh, that's the... Derkeethus. What is this way, then? An exit is the answer. If perhaps not the exit? I don't know. What's this lever do? Oh, it's a trap. Great. Might as well pull it so that it doesn't work again. Derkeethus, you with me? Yes, he is. Good. Night vision is useful. Having a dude with me who is, part of Darkwater Crossing, not so useful. Is that a troll or is it a farmer? That's a farmer in heavy armor. Great. Slow time. It's slow time! Yeehaw! Goodbye. Yeah, that works. Derkeethus is also gonna be slowed to a crawl, I guess. Huh. I could have, low one sprinted that. Well, whatever. And this is a maze and a half. Huh. Burial urn and a chest. And some lockpicks. Interesting. Nothing much else here. Oh really, you're gonna come down to my level? Right, so... How does one... even... Aha. That is not a Derkeethus, is it? No, it's a Palmer. Derkeethus is on his last legs. Perfect. Oh, you guys look similar to Derkeethus. Especially in the gloom. And I think it's time to turn off my fan. I think it's time to end the episode as well, but I still haven't gotten Derkeethus out of here. Where are you, dude? There you are. Good. Exits. I think this is the exit. Or at least an exit. Yeah, this is the exit. Perfect. Here we are. I mean, there's glowing mushrooms in here, but at this point, I have ceased to care. There you are. Good. Right, so this is an exit, right? Do you recognize it as an exit, or is your AI that poorly programmed? Walking along, and we're walking.
Thanks. I'm out.
Hey. Great. He's out, and I'm out. Right. I got a bit of heaviness on me, thanks to that Dragon Priest mask and stuff. And I think we can save the Red Eagle and returning to Silgia and blah blah blah. And Ruggy's shield and stuff for later. I'm actually going to head to Riften, and off-camera, I'm going to do some light armor training, because I might as well spend my training points on something, right? Oh, dear. Am I going to get myself killed? No. No, I am not. It's a hell of a thing, though. Ah. Anyway, I'm going to do that, and I'm also going to dump off all the heavy dragon bones and stuff. Probably going to sell the Daedric bow to pay for the light armor training, but when I'm done with everything, you'll probably meet me heading back to Solstheim for the first time in ever. So thanks for watching. See you guys next time.